I'm Plainsman. So, I'm gonna show you one of the many things that you could do while you're stuck in your house. For example, working on your drawing skills. So, I'm just gonna go to a page. I'm going to start by drawing a person. So, start with. By drawing a circle. This. And let's do this trick that most actors. So right now I got the face. Well, not really the face, but more of the head shape. Now I'm just going to draw like a simple person. This is the part that irritates me because you have to make sure that each side is symmetrical. Like, same. I suck at hands and arms. Now these shoulders are really bad.
All right, then. I can clear this up.
That really helps make sure that you got, like, just symmetrical stuff. Now, since I really suck at hands, I'm gonna have this person with their hands behind their back. Now they got the actual, like, body shape. It's not that great, but if you do it. Now I'm going to start with the hair. So I'm going to go here. That's going to be, like, the hairline where the hair parts.